Hello from WISPAPALOOZA 2017. I'm Tassos with RF Elements, and today I have with me Forbes Mercy.
Tassos,
how's it going, bud?
It's going excellent. It's a great show.
Yeah, you know, every year you think it can't get better, but it actually does, you know, and great turnout, great venue, and things are great. So you're fairly new to the kind of horny WISP world, you know, installing a horn. So tell us, how's it going for you?
Well, we started putting them in as an opportunity to really localize in some people who are in high interference areas and noisy places with a lot of peripheral home routers. And we started to find that when we would put these in, we were able to get areas off of our tower where we didn't have to commit an entire sector, but we could have good down tilt, because we're basically in a very roller coaster type of environment, and so our towers are 500 to 800 feet above the general population. So we take these horns and we may put sectors that go straight out, but then we take the horns and we point them down so that we can get the people. And then by specializing them with either the 30s, which are the most directional, or the 90s, which are gonna let the most people in, we found fantastic performance. The wide number of access points that it has the ability to hook to is really beneficial for us, and the cost price point is excellent.
Awesome, awesome. Well, thanks for stopping by and sharing your experience with us. I appreciate it.
Thanks for having us, and thanks for taking care of WISPA and letting us take care of you.